In this video, we will generate the model shape using Autodesk Inventor. The video of making the model can be accessed by clicking this video card. Click Shape Generator on Explore. Click Assign on Material, then determine the material. Click Pin on Constraints, then determine the pin constraints. Click Force on Loads, then determine the force load. Click Preserve Region on Goals and Criteria, then select the faces, then determine the preserve region dimensions. Click Symmetry Plane on Goals and Criteria, then determine the active symmetry plane. Make and view the mesh with default settings. Click Shape Generator Settings on Goals and Criteria, then determine Mass Target, Minimum Member Size, and Mesh Resolution. Click Update Mesh. Click Generate Shape, then click Run. We can see the result from front, top, and right views. Click Promote Shape, then select Current Part File, then click OK. Click View, then click Visual Style, then click Shaded with Edges. Create 2D sketch on the front face. Click 3D model, then click extrude, then select the profile, then select the direction, then select all. Click Environments, then click Stress Analysis, then click Create Study. Select Static Analysis, then click OK. Click Assign Materials, then determine the material. Click Pin on Constraints, then determine the pin constraint location. Click Force Load, then determine the force value and direction. Make and view the mesh with default settings. Click Simulate, then click Run. We can see the simulation results, such as stress, displacement, safety factor, and strain.